Walt is holding in spite of his best efforts. You can hear him pounding furiously on the inside of the vault, but he can't get out. He can't get out. You're going to contain him within your mind, and then only allow the metamorphosis to occur under controlled circumstances so that we can get the tissue sample we need. We are going to contain you.